we have an ITSL match tonight. We are playing Jason, who is currently in the playoffs, has a low play deck rating, but is in playoff position right now. He hasn't played a lot of games, so that probably explains the low play deck. All right, not a lot of ops here, but Middle East will be our headline. Asia will need to try to dump as quickly as possible. Not a good headline for me. Maybe I'll get lucky, get a nice big coup on Vietnam, and be able to drop it for no domination. Or he'll coup with duck and cover here. And I get no chance to block it. Question is, what do I coup with? Oh, darn it. Well, there goes that. Yeah, let's drop it now. Captured Nazi next. Unless he spaces. It's important to get out of Israel, but Middle East scored. I don't think he'll do Suez quite yet. Plus, if he does it right now, I can still coup Iran. Oh, darn it. I do want to move out of Israel now. No, let's not use Truman yet. Okay. Ah, darn it. Alright, well, I have to rush Nazi now. Oh my gosh. usable apps here. If he doesn't take Korea here, I might have to take it with Indo-Pak instead of eventing the war. Or even if he just puts some ops into Korea, there's not much I can do to fight it. Oh. Okay. Containment now? That's interesting. Why would he give that now? I wonder if I should have overprotected France there and then with De Gaulle. Well, no, I was thinking I could poke. I still wouldn't have enough ops to fix France. I don't understand the containment play. Five-year plan, Europe. Well, now it makes sense. I should have figured that. Yeah, I really should have seen that coming. All right. All right, decal and destall. Slightly annoying. That's four ups out there, and none of them in my hand. There's one of them. Bye, France. Ah, that's nice. Another four up. Another four up. Good for him. Good for him. My goodness. Okay, well, we get to hold D style, so that's good. Alright, well, he knows I have CIA. He has blockade. He's UN. He has AI war. Knows I have defectors. Knows I have D style. He has Suez. And he's Perch. Three unknowns. Marshall, 5-year plan. Truman and Olympic are redraws. And I think I have to do defectors in case he tries to purge me. All right. That's redraw. That's unfortunate. Is Marshall worth eventing? Probably not. Oh, come on. You're kidding me. Least he won't get D style. He got every four up the first time through. I ended up getting Marshall on a redraw. But, man. It's brutal. And you redrew Fidel. Alright, so I know his whole hand. He has UN, Blockade, and Red Scare Purge. Was tempted to 5-year plan, so. Oh, nope. He's gonna do it now. Well, I can 5-year plan now and try to get Blockade out of his hand. And I get you in. Lucky me. Right, pop in South America. But not a lot of ops. Man, like no ops. And what do I lead with? Lads, maybe? I guess lads. That's good. Do I even have the ops if I don't put all this Warsaw can take up here? Willy, Portuguese, yeah, barely. Good for him, good for him. nothing I can do there. Oh, that's gonna end the game. Maybe I should have paid more attention. Nothing I could have done anyway, but oh, good lord, that was a bad game. I mean, I guess I could have scored south. Oh man, well, maybe playoffs aren't happening this season. I have to have a good streak the rest of the season. Alright, no games until next. We're actually going to play Tuesday for the Illinois tournament. It'll be me and Frank to finish things up. Have a good night, everybody.